So here we have the Realistic DX-302 communication receiver. This one is in collector quality condition, and it comes with the original box. And so what you can see here is we've tuned into a regular broadcast frequency. Real quickly, this one comes with the service manual on CD, as well as the DC power cable, the AC line cable, and the original user's manual. So comes with all those nice things, and again comes with the original box down there. So here we go, and just to show you that it does
is
work.
That her mother, that Erica reads to her,
there you go,
every night. That's huge. And she started reading Harry Potter a year ago.
Wow.
And then so didn't understand a lot of the nuanced aspects of it. But now she's so
into
listening to her mother read, and she's a terrific reader.
Two different types.
Herself, but it really stirred the
center of that website out there.
Narrow and wide.
Brain pop.
Look it up. It's not a.
The documentary is called Hear My Train a Comin', and the. Two shows from the Miami Pop Festival, May 18th of 1968. That's kind of cool. Again, the release date is November 5th.
So there it does work, as you can see, and I'll show you that you can change the bands
Radio
here.
84.
That's how you change the bands. And then, of course, you use the pre-selector along with the band selector to get on frequency. It's a little tricky. And here's your band select down here. And that has to also correspond with where you're at, and that's how it works. So there you go, the DX-302 communications receiver.